Hi, this is a basic video to tell you how to improve your speed as far as the CET question is concerned, CET exam is concerned. Now, speed is very important in the CET exam. You have 200 questions and you have 150 minutes to solve, less than a minute per question. So speed becomes the deciding factor as far as cracking the CET examination is concerned. How do you improve your speed? The number of ways, a few. One is what I say is a method or a technique. Every question has a specific way to solve, and if you can solve it in that particular way, it helps. For example, in inequalities, you can solve each question maybe in 30 to 40 seconds, provided you put the whole thing in one line and then solve it. Same way puzzles, you can do it fast if you're able to represent the data properly. In DI, you can do it fast if you're able to approximate properly. So every set of questions has a particular flavor in which you can maybe do it fast, a technique or a methods. If you understand the methods and try to do those methods, I'm sure it will help you to improve the speed to some extent. Second important aspect is familiarity. Normally, if you're familiar with a question, you can be fast, right? So therefore, practice helps. Solving more mocks definitely helps, because the moment you're familiar, you'll be able to do it fast. If you're not familiar, you will waste your time thinking on it and how to solve it and what to solve it. And if you look at a lot of questions in CET, somewhere repetition of the previous year's paper, not a question but a type of questions. Okay, so there will be obviously a 20 or 30 questions which are new every year, but there are also 160, 170 questions which are quite old, which have come from past. And if you're familiar with it, you can at least understand and try to solve it or leave it as fast as possible. Familiarity definitely helps you to save time, and the moment you save time, it helps you to, you know, get more time for solving. So two basic things I said. One is improve your methods. Second is practice to be more familiar with it. That should help you to be fast in the questions. Thank you.